The word agriculture comes from agrarian, meaning the soil, and culture, the enrichment of soil. Yet today, modern industrialized agriculture is a system that destroys soils, extracts soils, minerals, and degrades soils and erodes soils. We have lost touch with the natural systems of the culture of soil. Topsoil is the layer that allows plants to grow and is decreasing at an alarming rate because of soil erosion. Most of the main crops of the world are eroding soils at 200 tons per acre per year. This cannot go on because topsoil is the basis of life on Earth. If we look at the present world as a species, we've lost touch with the natural systems, and industrialized agriculture goes against the laws of nature, and we are not separate from nature. To find a solution, we have to look at nature, and we have to build systems where humanity lives that is 70% forest cover, because it's in the forests that we truly learn. And it's the forests that help us to manage our soil's stability and enable that soil to maintain its fertility. The word permaculture comes from permanence and agriculture, but it naturally leads to permanence in culture. It's a system that focuses on solutions rather than problems. It's the art of working with natural systems to create productive ecosystems that provide all the basic needs of humanity. A design science that begins with ethics and mimics natural systems in any landscape, in any climate, anywhere on Earth. Permaculture is the way we go beyond sustainability and into resilience.